A driver is facing DWI charges this morning after officers say he crashed his car into a building in Laconia. Take a look at these photos. Police say 21-year-old Wyatt Saylor drove into Neil's Laconia garage just before 2 this morning. They say while the garage is significantly damaged, it is structurally okay.